mile delay in the 8095 express lanes in New Jersey. Jim Smith is in chopper two over the scene with more on how this will affect you. Good morning, Jim.
Hey, good morning, Alex. And leave yourself plenty of time if you're heading to the George Washington Bridge. First off, the problem that was a vehicle fire on the express lanes, northbound express lanes of 8095, right by exit 71. That has been extinguished, but due to the fire department activity on the scene, you basically have one lane open in the local lanes, one lane open in the express lanes. Delays go back onto the New Jersey Turnpike, pretty much to the Vince Lombardi service area. Also seeing significant delays on Route 46 as well. So 8095, you're looking at well over an hour, closer to an hour and a half delay getting to the bridge. Live in Chopper 2, Jim Smith, CBS 2 News.
Jim, thank you. I know you mentioned it. I just want to touch on it a little bit more. At one point, we were saying Route 4 and 46 were better options. Not the case any longer. Go out of your way altogether to either the Lincoln or the Holland Tunnels. Both have a 20-minute delay. Alternate side parking is in effect today citywide. Be safe. Don't text and drive.